Hi guys, Dr. Ta1ta here and welcome back to Doctor's Gaming. And today we are playing a bit more Minecraft 1.9 update Let's Play. And as you guys can see, I've worked on the little base that we have over here in the Winter Wonderland. I've added this platform over here. I've started with a second level made out of endstone. And I've added a few doors, a trap door over here, which I'm lucky that I have because there's a creeper trying to stare at me. And we've got a second balcony on this side as well, and we've got two balconies at the top. So let me head to the top because that creeper is being scary. So this section is of course not complete, but we're going to use this for our furnace room and our temporary bed as well. So I need to head back home to get myself an enchantment on a diamond pickaxe. I'm hoping for silk touch. And I also need to get some more endstone. I need to get to level 30. I need to get some carrots. I need to get some basic material to bring this way. So seeing that creeper's over there, I'm just going to show you guys the path I'd made from the top over here. This one leads to a little cave over there, which I'm going to use to make myself a nether portal. That is what the obsidian is for. So I think let's do that first. Get to level 30, come back through here, and then fly back home. We'll find our way home through the end portal from here at a later stage, but today we're going to test whether this, whether flying back home from this side to that side actually works. Right, seeing as this elytra doesn't look too good, but I think we might be able to make all the flights. So let's jump down this way and drop right here. And then we'll put our nether portal over here. So I need a pickaxe, a shovel to get all of the gravel away. There we go. And then we'll put the end portal right here. Yes, it looks like it's perfect. So let's float that up there, and then we'll light it up. So we're just gonna gather some nether quartz in here. And then get to level 30 and we'll fly back home. See what kind of enchant we get on a diamond pickaxe. Okay. How far away from home are we? 2 tens minus 740. We're not that far. We are not that far at all. That's good. Right. Let's get... So yes, we need a lot of nether quartz as well as netherrack for our building projects. Especially the waypoints in between here and home, and then we also need the experience. We need a lot of things, and while we're here, if we find an end fortress, we'll probably grab some of that as well. Or we'll probably try and get wither skeleton skulls. Whoa! Don't you dare do that to me, lava! Don't you dare do that to me! Imagine what would have happened if I dropped into that lava. I would have lost all my 30 levels. That would have been really, really unfortunate. Let's place down this over here, that and that. Perfect. Okay, so we'll grab this. Oh, we're really close to level 30. Oh, good. So we'll grab all of the nether quartz we can. We'll probably... where should we keep it? We'll keep it on us for now. Whoa, zombie pigman, you gave me a fright over there. Right, we'll grab the final ones right here. Oh, this is the quickest way to get levels at this stage. Can you believe it? Right. And then we'll grab the final ones up this way, and then we're going to fly home. See if we can how our waypoints work from this side, because we haven't actually tested that at all. And then we can have a full flight back home, so we can I'm getting confused today. My words. Blah. Right, let's head back up this way through here. We'll still make this place really, really nice and beautiful. We're going to spend a bit more time over here. Hello, little bunny. How are you doing? Oh, you're so cute. Okay, so I think the creeper should hopefully be gone. Let's just check. Yes, it's gone. Good. Daytime's been a little while, so that's all good. Let's place down what we don't need. We don't need the nether quartz. We'll put the netherrack away as well. The snowballs, you come in, you are in here. I think I saw a snowball in here. What are these snowballs doing in here? You all go into this chest. Diorite, andesite, I don't need. Dirt, I don't need right now. And the extra obsidian. Okay, so I think we'll check up on our durability. If we think our elytra is not going to make the rest of the flight, we'll just use the ender pearls. That should be fine. So let's head up this way. I'm really, really interested to see how this build is going to look like once we've finished. But for right now, it's looking good. It's really functional. I put various platforms to drop down when we need to and if we need to. So we can almost make a sky city around here. We might even use some of these spikes over there to make a nice. Yeah, this looks really cool to make a little practice session area. Right, let's see if I can remember which way to head. F5, jump. Woohoo, there we go. I think it's across this area here. Yes, there it is. All right, this is the closest one, so we'll circle around here. We'll probably make a little platform or something down here as well. That one doesn't need a base. Definitely does not need a base. It's nighttime. Nighttime's approaching. It's fine. Let's float up here with our little ladder. We look a bit weird, but that's fine. Oh, look at that. If you why is it doing that? If you don't have anything in your hand, your lighter goes invisible. That's weird. That's cool, but weird. I wonder if it stays like that when you're flying as well. Let's see. Right. It does. Oh, look at that. That is cool. So I've got invisible wings at the moment. That is really, really cool. So it's across this forest, then over there. There we go. Oh, these are really easy to get back from. Yes, good. So we're gonna get home really, really quickly. Almost quicker than we might get home through the Nether. I'm not sure, but we'll check. We'll check. I think once we've got that soul touch pickaxe, we'll quickly head through the Nether, see if we can find our way back home, and then maybe visit the Nether fortress as well. That would be good. That would be really good, because we need to start finding wither skeleton skulls. Because I need to kill the wither to get a beacon, get a few things going. Okay, so it's this way. How's our elytra doing? It's still doing good. I think we'll be able to make both flights. Oh, still amazes me every time. Right, I don't think we'll be able to make it through these swamp areas. So let's just jump, drop down here, and we'll end the pull. Yeah, we'll end the pull from here. That is all good. We might just make a little base. Yeah, it looks like we'll have to make a little base over here. So this is where our issue is going to be. That I can do. I can do that. That is easy. Okay, end the pull this way. Whoa, skeleton. Where'd you come from? Let's get our elytra off, otherwise it's gonna get damaged by the skeleton. Skeleton, no. No skeleton. I can't be killed by one skeleton. Come on, guys. Steak. That is also the other reason why we start really, really, really need our diamond gear. We're close to having the best set, but it's taking a long time because we've been losing a lot of levels lately. There we go. You know, that's the one animal I don't have is sheep. I'll probably. They will actually look cool in our little winter wonderland, I think. Die. Whoop, he didn't die. Let's just get away from him. Let's get away from him. Because my health is not looking good. And I can't lose 31 levels. I really can't. I will rage quit. Okay, See, I definitely need to make myself a little waypoint over here. I'm not gonna go for that tower because we don't need to fly from here. We can just end the pearl from here. Let's just eat some food. I see you, zombie. I see you. Yes. Good, good, good. We're almost home. Oh, I thought we were going to fall into the pig pen, but we fell into our garden. That's all good. Okay, so we're ready to get ourselves a diamond pickaxe. And also see what kind of enchantment we have. Our diamonds will be over here. It's been a while since I've been at home. But I still know where everything is. Okay, diamond pickaxe. Good. And lapis. Please be silk touch. Please be silk touch. Yes, silk touch. Good. Okay, we've got our silk touch pickaxe. That was lucky, actually. Is imagine we came all this way just to not have silk touch. I'm going to put the efficiency 4 on here. There we go. Silk touch efficiency 4. Brilliant. Even though it's really easy to break the packed ice, we still need efficiency. That will just make the job much, much quicker. Good. Okay, we needed to grab some carrots from here. Let's grab this much. Anything else over here? Don't think so. Maybe some reeds. Yes, reeds. These are cactuses that just freaked out. Ooh, bricks would be nice. And leather. Ooh, that reminds me. We need to fix our elytra before we go. I'm not gonna have my elytra break. Even though I do have a second one over there, I don't want my elytra to break at all. Okay, gunpowder. We don't need dragon's breath. Ooh, that reminds me. We need to get some more tipped arrows. Tipped arrows. Glowstone. Maybe we take a few of this material as well. Maybe we take a bit of dragon's breath. We'll put that in here. And we'll use this blaze powder over here to make ourselves an ender chest. Where did we put that obsidian? I'm assuming the obsidian was on the other side. I probably left it over there. Alright, so we'll put some of these items in here. This is some of the stuff we need from in the Winter Wonderland. The bricks we need in the Winter Wonderland. And this we'll put in there as well. Okay, cool. So time to fly back. That was easy. That was easy, easy, easy. Okay, so we've got our pickaxe. We've got... Oh well. Okay, let's end the pearl this way. We'll end the pearl that way as well. Ooh, we should have actually grabbed some food as well, but that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. We'll make ourselves a carrot farm on that side. We'll breed some rabbits. We'll have a little beautiful little place over there. A holiday hideout if you really want. That would work. Okay, we climb a ladder again. Climbing to the top. That is what we're doing. I really, really still like this design. We still need to work on this a bit more, so we've got a lot of building to do. We've really do got a lot of building to do. We want to find the end temple as well. No, not the end temple. What am I saying? The water temple, the guardian temple. We'll probably do some exploring in another episode. Oh, we've got so much to do. I wonder, it's really, really cool. I love this. I'm gonna fly with my hand as much. I'm gonna fly with things in my hand for a while. It looks really, really cool. I don't know what I'm saying today. My mouth is just going. Bleh, bleh, bleh. That looks odd. See, it works perfectly fine from this side. We just need one extra spot. That's good, that's good, that's fine. I love the fact that the wings disappear. It's cool. Whoa, look at all those animals down there. Oh, that looks cool. Ha. I think I'm gonna go kill all of them. No, I don't wanna waste the wings. I don't wanna waste my elytra wings. That's fine, that's fine. I have to always keep in mind the durability of these wings. Yeah, so this is a sharp turn right, and then float down, and then float up again. This is one of the longer routes we have. And I don't think my momentum was good enough. My speed wasn't good enough. Let's chuck an ender pearl that way. Woo! Look at that. Look at that. Did not expect that to happen. Ooh, that's the other thing you can always do is make platforms to ender pearl up. That could work. That instead of just having parkours, you'll make platforms to ender pearl up into certain sections. It's gonna look weird, but I'll think of a little design thing. But for now, this is what we need. This is good enough. We need endstone. We'll head to the end and grab the endstone from the Winter Wonderland side. Shouldn't be too difficult. Yes, I need an empty hand again, and float, float, and through back to our little beautiful spot. Let's make a wide berth. See if we can get a nice view of this area from up here. Ah, little river system. Our little platform. Well, I could have aimed for that, but I was too low. Good. And we're back over here. Okay, let's go grab some of the packed ice we need. We don't need to head straight home right now. We've got enough items. So we've got our end portal over there, our nether portal over there. So we can clear out this area first and then that tower over there as well. I don't have any dirt, so that is actually the reason I need to head back home. It's almost nighttime. Okay, then we're not gonna grab the dirt if it's almost nighttime. We can just get all of this and then we'll go back to sleep. And then we'll grab some dirt. Here we go. Look at the speed. We also need to grab some ice for the windows because you can't really see through packed ice. I think I'm gonna have a little themes going on over here as well. This is gonna be a really, really nice way to use packed ice. Really, really is. You guys can let me know what you think I should build over here as well. What I should change, what I should use the packed ice for. I'm probably gonna use some of the speed you get from the packed ice. This time I don't need to watch the durability on this little touch because I've got a diamond efficiency pickaxe. But as soon as it does get a red. Oh, maybe I should try and put mending on this as well. I'll need fishing rods. I've got fishing rods at home. There we go. This is a little nice fishing spot over here. Okay. This is our area we're gonna build a lot of things in. This thing's going really, really quick. Okay, we've got a lot of packed ice so far. Okay, we're not gonna need to clear this area. We're gonna need to rebuild, rethink, replan, redo. We'll do it, we'll do it. Alright, guys, nighttime has approached. We've got a lot of packed ice. We can still grab a bit more. I've put my pickaxe into this chest over here. It's about halfway. We'll make ourselves an anvil as soon as it starts getting red, but I think we need to go into the Nether now, see how far away from home we are, see if we can find a little way through the Nether. So we've removed two of these ice spikes over here. We've still got a lot of ice spikes to go, so we can spend a lot of time here. You can spend eternity over here. You can do a lot with this ice spikes. This I'm gonna break out over here, and I'm gonna make myself a little fishing spot outside, because we've got a lot of areas to fish. That way we can try and get that mending enchant, and we can make that silk touch even better. And I really like this area. Looking good. Oh, zombie. I'm gonna go into the nether. You're not gonna find me there. Okay, so we also, when we've got time, we'll use the nether quartz in here, get our experience back, get a lot of levels so we can start enchanting that diamond set. Let's see, we need to head, head this way. Yeah, we need to head this way. Right, that's fine. We'll make ourselves a path through here then. Oh, lava. Good, that's covered. All right, yes, I do need that. So we'll head straight through here. We need to probably put the torches down so we know which way we're heading. So once you got out of the nether portal, we're gonna go straight this way. Let's just clear this up a little bit. This is not gonna be the neatest job because of the efficiency pickaxe, but I think it's going to be the straightest route we can find through this way. Whoop. What? Efficiency pickaxe. Okay, we're almost, how far are we? No, we still got a while to go. More lava. Right, we'll deviate a little bit. Have a little light in here. I'm actually lucky. Ah, there we go. Looks like we made it. Good. This lava pool could be an issue, so we need to cover that up. Alright, let's see. Recognize anything? Not really. Let's just make ourselves a little platform outside here. Good. And then I think we need to head this way. Let's just double check. Yes, we do. Okay. So if we head over here, we find a dead end. Right, so we'll head that way. We'll head up here. Oh, look at all the nether quartz. Good. I think this end is still very expensive. Like, the nether is still very expensive. The end is also probably as expensive as this. If we lose our elytra wings, we'll probably explore the end a bit more. But I don't want to explore it right now. I had enough of the end. Okay, we'll head this way. All the lava. Ah, relaxed. There's something I built over there. That looks promising. Oh wait, here we are. We found our portal. Okay, it's not that far at all. I need my bow in the right place. I'm starting to hear the ghosts. Actually, let's put the bow over here. That's something new I learned, is you can have your sword and your bow in the same hand. So you can right click with your bow and you can left click with your sword. Right, so to get back home, or to get back to our Winter Wonderland, we just need to head up that way. And if I'm correct, our nether fortress is this way. So we can go hunt for those wither skeletons. This is... might be a dangerous mission, but this is a necessary mission. Let's do this. Yes, I recognize. I know exactly where we are. All of this fire attests to the amount of times I've actually walked through here. Our nether fortress is definitely... our nether fortress is definitely this way. Yes, that is the bridge I built across. So we're really not too far from most of our things in the nether. Let's hope there are some wither skeletons in here, but this is the only place they will spawn, so this and the other nether fortresses around. We don't want any ghosts today. That lava lake looks dangerous. Nothing in there. I say we don't want any ghosts today. There we go. You're dead. I wish I could get your experience, but you're dead. Ooh, a blaze rod. We need blade rod. We need a lot more blaze rods. Blaze rods. What am I saying today? I could swear I was decapitated or something. Right, let's get a few. No, I don't actually want them to spawn in. They scare me. I don't have fire resistance potions. That's why they actually scare me. Oh, there we go. Hey guys, good morning. Oh, that was easy. I think I must have been using. No, that's spectral arrows. Please drop a few wither skeleton skulls. Nope. You dropped coal, probably. Just keep an eye on that one. Keep an eye on the spawner behind me. Yes, good. Drop the skulls. Anything? Nope, just experience. Right. We'll just keep on hunting. Keep on hunting. Are you pigman? Or are you skeleton? You're skeleton. Good. This power bow is a power bow. It definitely is. Get down this way. Oh, no. This is something I made myself. Anyone else? Nope. That's another. Oh, there. Two wither skeletons. A blaze. And a normal skeleton. Let's light you guys up. Light you up. There we go. Ooh, that was a zombie pigman. No, nothing yet. Skeletons, drop down. I don't need regular skeletons. I should probably check if I've got enough spectral arrows as it is. Whoa. Die, skeleton, die. Good. Ooh, these zombie pigmen. I don't have exactly enough spectral arrows, but I am. Ow, that hurt. Okay, I can check if there are any. These arrows, no. Oh, no. Get that out of this hotbar. Rather use that right next to here. If I accidentally hit a zombie pigman, I am dead. D-E-D dead. D-E-A-D, I know. But D-E-D. Oh! Nope, where are you? There you are. There we go, you're dead. Have you been imprisoned, zombie pigman? Hello? Are you okay? Okay, you're okay. He's just saying it's his time of the year to be imprisoned in a nether fortress. He's just asking for escape. Okay, blaze. Die. Okay, I'm getting my blaze rods at least. Not the wither skeletons I'm looking for. Anything in here? Anything interesting? That's interesting. See, there should have been. Really, really interesting. There should have been a nether fortress over here with tunnels and everything, but I think did not spawn in properly. Whoop. Ooh. Is this the best spot to stand? Probably not. Just place down lava. Alright, this is that area I was thinking was a bit dangerous. Just cover this up. Make sure. Whoa, blaze. If I die in here because I've gone into. Good. Just a bit of lava can do that to you. That's bad. Ghost, I don't have time for you right now. Okay, just get away. Do I have any more food? Okay, I've just got a little bit of food left, so I'm gonna head home. Die. Heading home. I'll come back with more food. Hunt down wither skeleton skulls. It's not gonna be easy finding those wither skeleton skulls. All I need is 3. So that should be okay. Ghast. Ooh, nope, that was not the best arrow shot in the world. There we go. Ah, you just moved a little bit, Ghast. You just moved a little bit. That teeny tiny bit. Right, I can make myself a brewing stand back in Winter Wonderland base. Can't say that today. So I need to go this way for the new nether portal. Okay, I've got a few more chickens left. I'm going to plant myself a little carrot farm. Good, good. I've got a few things to do still. Turn left here. Go up this way. And then it was this way. And I think it's straight down all the way through all the lava. Ooh, I need to grab myself some glowstone. I'll grab just a bit of glowstone. Probably grab all of this over here. Glowstone. Just so I can make more spectral arrows, because I do have arrows. I've got more than enough arrows. I've got a lot of at home as well. Good. Grab all of these. That's not even close to enough, but that's fine. Which way were we heading? We were heading this way, over here. That's where the torches are. Eat my final chicken. And then head. Oh, we're so close. Hopefully we don't die of hunger. That would be the worst. Okay, so it's down this way. And then, did I even place down torches where I need to? I think I did. Looks like I did. Oh, there we go. Ghast, I see you. So over here, through here, there we go. That wasn't that difficult. That was actually easy. Well, we'll probably make this look a bit better. This is not the best looking thing. Through the nether portal. And we're at, the zombie stayed here the whole night. He's desperate to try and kill me. Of course, because he's got gold armor on, he would have been able to survive. That is a welcome home. Just gold zombie pigman, just bleh. I need food. Skeleton, get out of my way, get out of my house. Something else over here, there's a zombie villager. Another zombie villager. Where are you guys coming from? They're all just coming out of the woodwork right now. Where are you guys coming from? Oh! Okay, that's where they're coming from. Let's just dig through here. Place down a torch. So they despawn a little bit. That was not the best thing. That's not the best place to have a mob spawn in. There we go. Just cover that up. Head back up. Nice. And we need food. Alright guys, so we've started a little farm area behind here. I'll expand it. I'll make more carrots. I think I've got enough bone meal. I should have enough. And then we'll start a little rabbit farm somewhere around here as well. I'm thinking maybe in one of these caves. And we'll start on building the fishing area as well. So hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a comment and like. And I'll see you guys next time.